doubt. No doubt.
I'm sure he'll be very generous.
Hey, patrol went well, I take it.
You ready for guard duty?
You bet.
The machines are dangerous here, no doubt.
Sure.
Oh, hey. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Did your excursion come in?
Absolutely. Hey, about yesterday. We're okay, right?
Oh, hey. Everything okay?
Your shoulder doing all right?
Your kids.
You ready for guard duty?
Of course I'm excited.
Shut it.
I was thinking about something simple.
I mean it, man.
A bed.
But it's right there, and he's not going to eat it now.
It's the overseer's food. I'm sure he'll be very generous with it.
We trust him, Lex.
Living ancestor. Have you found the relic?
Not yet.
old ones used holograms for everything.
It let them experience.
Holograms. I wonder if at some point they just couldn't tell what was real anymore.
Maybe.
Welcome back. Aloy.
Aloy. I tried.
We don't have a choice.
Good luck.
Beta, you have to come with us. It's the only way. It's one mission. The most important one. We need you. Tell me why you won't go. What if they take me back? Alone. In a cell again. Their slave. Forever. The only way we can end the risk of that happening is by stopping the Xenus for good. And in order to do that, we have to get Hephaestus. The Xenus are a threat to everyone, Beta, not just you. So find your courage. That's easy for you to say. I told you from the beginning we'll never beat them. It's hopeless. Beta. Leave me alone! You don't— You're right. I don't understand. So why can't you— I don't know. I don't know. I love you, erased. What's Beta? Beta, it's the different cross. He, the date he won. He won. What if it's even? What if you don't? Oh, you're right. But you have this. If it could, I don't. Okay. I promise to make it. I'll be.
Aloy, whenever you are ready, come speak to me, and I'll ask the others to make final preparations for the mission.
So this Hephaestus, he's like.
Hello again, Aloy. Hello.
Hey, guy.
Yes, despite the— I am pleased.
Well?
Yes. Are you ready to depart for Cauldron Gemini? Or we can continue our conversation.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Errant, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right?
In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position and mine is too. Mine as well.
Okay. Radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
We're spotted.
Okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled. Deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here.
I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime.
Keep her safe.
On my life.